हेलो
नमस्ते, गुड आफ्टरनून, प्रेज द लॉर्ड, सत श्री अकाल, नमस्ते सभी को, साक्षात प्रणाम, सलाम वालेकुम सभी को। टुडे माई सेल्फ डैनियल पीटर आई एम ब्रिंगिंग यू अबाउट द वीडियो अबाउट द पिच चेंजिंग मैकेनिज्म इन द प्रोपेलर एयरक्राफ्ट बाय यूजिंग द गवर्नर। हाउ डू द गवर्नर changes the pitch changing mechanism, okay? To understand this phenomena, first consider this is the governor, okay? This is the governor. There are three conditions of the governor: under speed condition, over speed condition, and on speed condition. Three conditions are there. Let me repeat: under speed condition, over speed condition, on speed condition. Governor has two type of things. See, this is called as the flyweight, governor flyweight. This is the pilot control, and this is the speeder spring. This is the spring. Okay. So, in the under speed condition, what happens? Suppose take my finger as a flyweight. Take my finger as a flyweight. Under speed condition, what happens? The flyweight, that is my finger, will go inside. Will go inside towards the pilot control. Okay, here the centrifugal force will be very higher. Okay, and the tension on the spring will be less. Tension on the spring will be less. So, in this condition, what happens? The pilot valve will open. So, this is on the under speed condition. What happens? The suppose here flyweight will go inside, so tension on the speeder spring will lower, and this operate the pilot valve, and the fuel flow will go into the propeller blade. This will cause the increase in the pitch and high pitch of the propeller and lower RPM of the propeller and lower RPM of the propeller, because the torque will be very less. So this is the case of under speed condition. In the case of on speed condition, the tension of the speeder on speed condition, the tension, the spring tension, and the pilot and the flyweight tension, flyweight will be equal. The flyweight will not go inside or will not go outside. That is, my finger will be equal to the spring fingers. Okay, I am taking the finger as a reference for a flyweight. Okay, in the over speed condition, what happens? Here the centrifugal forces will exceed the pilot valve, the spring. So what happened? The flyweight will go outward. Okay, and this will cause the pitch changing mechanism of the high pitch, that is low pitch, higher RPM, that is lower blade angle, higher RPM. I said in under speed condition was the that when the centrifugal force will be higher, na? Sorry, may I let you correct that is मैं वो करेक्शन करना चाहता हूँ। अंडर स्पीड कंडीशन में ये होगा कि आपका जो फिंगर है वो, दैट इज फ्लाईवेट विल गो इनसाइड एंड इट विल बी लोअर देन द सेंट्रीफ्यूगल फोर्स। ओके, सेंट्रीफ्यूगल फोर्स एक्टिंग हियर विल बी लोअर, बट इन द केस ऑफ ओवर स्पीड कंडीशन सेंट्रीफ्यूगल फोर्स विल बी हायर। ओके, आई क्लियर माई मॉड्यूल 17 प्रोपेलर 1 ईयर अगो। ओके, सो सॉरी फॉर माई दिस प्रॉब्लम। आई एक्सेप्ट कि to understand this phenomena, just keep the reference your finger, flyweight as a finger, like this, that is inward, outward. Okay, just to understand this phenomena about the how the propeller changes its pitch. So I hope that all are understood about this system, how the governor changes its propeller pitch changing mechanism. Thank you so much. Be safe, take care. Jai Hind.